Okay, children, let us continue our class. Let us explain about the structure of OH, ROH, particularly structure of OH. If you just consider ROH, we can again say that this bond is polar in nature. Here there is electronegativity difference between oxygen and carbon is there. Due to the difference in electronegativity, this bond is polar in nature. It will be showing polar nature. Now let us consider the oxygen in OH and the carbon undergoes bonding, or it will be attached through a sigma bond, which is formed by the overlapping of sp3 hybridized orbital of oxygen and sp3 hybridized orbital of carbon. Is it clear, children? That is, here between you can see this R and O, the formation of a sigma bond. Sigma bond is formed by the overlapping of sp3 hybridized orbital of oxygen and sp3 hybridized orbital of alkyl group, that is carbon. And here we can see that the bond angle of the COH bond is slightly less than that of tetrahedral angle. Is it clear? Actually, the compound resembles with oxygen. So here we can see that the bond angle is slightly less than of tetrahedral angle, that is 109°28". It is coming around 108°. So the bond angle is slightly lesser. Now, why it is so? It is because of the repulsion. The small bond angle is due to the repulsion between the unshared electron pairs of on oxygen atom. You can see that the oxygen will be having two lone pairs like this, and due to the presence of this lone pair of electrons, that is the repulsion due to this unshared electron pairs on oxygen atom, the bond angle in alcohol is slightly lesser than that in water. Is it clear, children? Okay, now let us start with the method of preparation of alcohols. We can prepare alcohol by different methods. Children, do you remember any method for the preparation of alcohol? Yes, in for last chapter we have studied about the reaction of haloalkane with aqueous KOH. So here we can consider the first method is from alkyl halide. That is, alkyl halide reacts with aqueous NaOH or KOH and produces alcohol as the product. Is it clear, children? Alkyl halide reacts with aqueous KOH and results in the formation of alcohol. The second method we can consider from carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl compounds. Carbonyl compounds means compounds which possesses CO group. Particularly, we can consider it as aldehydes, ketones, etc. So here, first method we can say that suppose if you consider an aldehyde, when it undergoes reduction in along with hydrogen in presence of nickel or platinum. Okay. When it undergoes reduction with hydrogen in presence of nickel or platinum, or we can use the reducing agents like lithium aluminium hydride or sodium borohydride, RCHO undergoes reduction and produces RCH2OH. Is it clear, children? The same way we can say that R2CO undergoes reduction under the same condition with hydrogen in presence of nickel or platinum or lithium aluminium hydride, yes, sodium borohydride, you will be getting RCHOHR as the product. Is it clear? So we can say that aldehydes and ketones on reduction under this reducing agents will give you alcohols. But children, here you should remember one thing, the sodium borohydride. Just consider sodium borohydride and let us see an example, CH3CH, double bond CH, single bond CHO. If you ask this compound to reduce NaBH4, sodium borohydride, it is unable to reduce this double bonded carbon which is in conjugation with aldehyde. That means this compound will be reducing it as CH3CH, double bond CH, single bond CH2. OH, it will be able to reduce only CHO. Is it clear, children? Just keep, this is very important, keep this in your mind. It is unable to reduce the carbon-carbon double bond which is in conjugation with CHO. On the other hand, suppose the same reagent undergoes reduction in presence of lithium aluminium hydride, yeah, with hydrogen in presence of nickel and platinum, nickel or platinum, you will get the compound as CH3
Simple bond CH2, 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 OH. Have you seen the difference, children? Means lithium aluminium hydride is able to reduce even this carbon-carbon double bond. Is it clear? This is the first method from carbonyl compounds. Second one, we can see that if this compound is treated with a Grignard reagent, do you remember what a Grignard reagent? Yes, alkyl magnesium halide. So if you just consider HCHO, that is methanol or formaldehyde, undergoes reaction with the Grignard reagent, first you will get an addition product, that is HCHOMGXR, which further undergoes acid hydrolysis and you will get HCHROH, plus you will get MgxOH as the byproduct. Now just see, children, here you are getting primary alcohol, that is RCH2OH, as the product. So if you use methanol along with the Grignard reagent, you will be getting primary alcohol as the product. Now let us see what happens instead of methanol if you use any other aldehyde. For example, let us consider ethanol, that is earlier acetaldehyde. Ethanol undergoes reaction with alkyl magnesium halide, and the same way the reaction takes place, you will get HROMGX, which undergoes acid hydrolysis, and you will get CH3CHROH. Now just see, children, what is the nature of this alcohol? Yes, it is secondary alcohol. So we can again say that methanol, if you use with the Grignard reagent, you will get primary alcohol. All other aldehydes will give you secondary alcohol. And suppose if you use a ketone, you will be getting tertiary alcohol as the product. Is it clear, children? Okay. Now let us consider the next method for the preparation of alcohol, that is from carboxylic acid. We can see that carboxylic acid, that is RCOOH, undergoes reduction and results in the formation of RCH2OH as the product. Okay, carboxylic acid undergoes reduction and produces alcohol. Or we can consider from esters, that is if you consider RCOOR dash undergoes reduction, and you will be getting here RCH2OH and R dash OH as the product. Is it clear, children? Even by the alkaline hydrolysis of ester also you will be getting alcohol. Suppose if you consider RCOOR dash plus NaOH will give you RCOONa plus R dash OH as the product. Is it clear? Next one we can consider from primary amine, that is RNH2 undergoes reaction with the nitrous acid HONO and produces ROH again as the product. Is it clear, children? These are some of the methods for the preparation of alcohol. Now again, some more methods are there that we have to study, that we will do it in next class. Thank you, children.